So what's up guys, I'm Mesh from TechMesh and today I'm going to show you how you can fix the problem of error access is denied in uTorrent or any other torrent. So the problem is when you are trying to download it from any website, they will show something like this, that access is denied or write access is denied. So how can you fix it? It's really simple. You just have to click on the torrent which is saying that, and then you have to just right click on it, and then you have to go to advanced, as you can see advanced, and then set download location. Then you just have to select the download location where you want to download it. Just click on select folder, and you have to do it twice. I already did it once and now I'm going to do it again. You have to do it two times, okay? Just remember that, and then you just press start and it will be fixed. So that's it guys, hope you enjoyed this video. If you do, then please hit the like button, and if you face any problem then just let me know that in the comment section below.